Our next competitor represents the Republic of Korea. Ladies and gentlemen, a warm welcome for Yuna Kim.
Or Queen Yuna, as she's known in South Korea. The reigning world champion at 19 years old, trains in Toronto with Brian Orser. She's going to perform a short program to a James Bond medley. Somehow I don't see her as a spy, but maybe she'll
mysterious.
Convince us.
You don't know whether she's good or bad.
She's great.
She's the gold standard at the moment.
Into this opening combination is just amazing. She can control this triple lutz, triple toe loop.
My goodness.
It just looks so effortless.
Flying into her triple flip. Not even a question.
It's just every moment. There's not a moment that goes by where there's not something really cool happening.
She is an incredible combination of beauty, grace, sensuality, technical ability, sensuality.
You said that twice. And I agree. It's so special. It's just such a great time in skating to have a talent like this and deliver the goods every single time.
The standing ovation, the Korean flag very much in evidence throughout the arena. And a brilliant skater.
To turn a short program into a little mini series, a little story there, where she had moments where she could pause and flirt with the audience and use her eyes and her shoulders and her fingertips.
Words Brian Orser's never said. I don't want to go to work today. Look at this triple lutz. It's right up gorgeous height, perfect air position, great speed out, perfect triple toe loop on the end. The face, it's just like, yeah, okay, I got this one. I own it.
And then following that up with her triple Lutz, again, flying through the air.
It's just beautiful skating. It's just...
Whoops, the triple again.
It's just gorgeous.
For Coach Brian Orser.
Just how I taught it to you. All right, here we go.
Skating the program with her as always.
Triple flip, a little earlier with that upper body, but again, she's so technically perfect that she can, you know, those little things that might hurt another skater are nothing for her.
And the footwork is filled with difficulty, spice, playfulness too. Just a wonderful portrayal of a Bond girl.
There is the, yeah, the finale. Just brilliant.
Yeah. Look at Brian's face. He's just classic. Yeah, I know. I know.
She does this every day.
I know. Yep. Okay. I know.
As we said, the many fans coming from as far away as Albany, New York, from New York City.
And Tom, it seems like every time she sits down in that kiss and cry area, she makes a new record. And I, you know, that's as well as I've seen her skate. And I wonder how she can get better.
Yeah, she set the record when she won the world championship, 76.12 for her short program.
Well, last year
she set a new record. She also sings. I forgot to mention.
Last year her combination was a triple flip, triple toe. This year it's a triple Lutz, triple toe.
76.28. That is a new record.
Oh well, we might as well. I mean, we might as well. Why not? Let's just break the record again.
The most points ever in an ISU short program for women, for the ladies. And I don't think there was any doubt that that was going to happen after that skate, the James Bond medley.
Ladies and gentlemen, that concludes.
So Kim Yuna will
short program
take the lead of the heading to the free skate, 76.28, the new record, with Rachel Flatt in second place and Yulia Sebastian in third. As you see, the remainder of the standings heading into the free skate competition. And still a buzz through that crowd after that performance by Kim Yuna. And let's go to Andrea.
The most points ever in a short program. Can you do any better than this? Can you keep doing this competition after competition, breaking your own record?
Well, my first competition in France was so much better than, even better than the World Championship. So I felt a little pressure on my score and everything, my jumps and spins, everything. And I was very nervous before this short program, but I did very good job, and I was surprised.
Very good job is one way to describe it. How would you describe this night? The standing ovation, the crowd so wildly behind you, the Korean flags everywhere. Can you describe what this was like?
My Korean fans are always cheering me. Even they came here, and they're cheering me, and all the American fans. And every audience was so nice, and I really enjoyed my performance today.
When you separate yourself from all the other skaters and have such a large lead, how do you stay focused and motivated? Is it difficult now going into the free skate?
Sometimes competing against other skaters is helps me or not, but I really try to focus on my program. But like any kinds of competition, so.
Well, you did a beautiful job tonight. Congratulations, we'll see you in the free skate.
Thanks so much.
Back to you, Tom.
All right, Andrea. So Kim Yuna, once again, performing beyond expectations. A slow motion look at the finale to the James Bond number that put her way in the lead in the short program.